Double L football championship game pits two teams against each other who have been to the playoffs often, but the result has been much different. Darien, who had a three-peat going from 2016 through 2018, will take on Newtown, who hasn't been to the championship game in a long time.
All of our teammates are really focused right now. I mean, it's been a long time since we've been here, 27 years, and I think we're really focused and ready to go out and give it all we got.
Newtown comes in as the top seed in the state playoff tournament at 12-0 and beat Darien last year in the state quarterfinal game, but they lost to Greenwich in the semifinals. Newtown head coach Bobby Patterson said since that game, this team has been on a mission.
You know, when you see people, how emotional the kids get when it ends, and it's sad. It's that their careers, like for last year's seniors, they came up short. These underclassmen said, it's not going to end like this for us.
One big reason Newtown is in the championship game is their defense. Newtown has posted 7 shutouts this season and hasn't allowed a point in this year's state tournament. Darien head coach Rob Trifone is looking forward to the rematch.
We have the utmost respect for them, but like you said, we're always up for a challenge,
right,
and we're looking forward to it.
Last year's loss to Newtown ended Darien's streak of 3 championships in a row. In speaking to former players, it's something today's players took to heart, and as Sam Wilson put it, they felt the responsibility to put Darien back on top.
Our dream was always to be like them. So yeah, like talking with them, we're like, yeah, like we want to be like them. We don't want to let them down. Like we feel like definitely some responsibility to kind of bring like Darien football back.
Darien came into the state tournament as the 3 seed. They were 12-1 on the season with their only loss coming against New Canaan on Thanksgiving Day. But it was a day back in October against the reigning champion Greenwich that Coach Trifone started believing his team has something special.
I think the turning point might have been the Greenwich game, because as you know, one of the top programs in the state, and then when we were able to beat them, I knew this team could make it this far.
One thing is certain, both of these teams have a lot of respect for each other.
Newtown's a great team. As you guys have seen all year, undefeated. Remembering from our game last year, they're a big team. They just like to run the ball and run the ball and run the ball. And last year worked well against us. They just beat us down.
Darien's a great team. I mean, they've worked their butts off this year. So it's going to be a good game Saturday night.
In Rocky Hill, I'm Andrew Brill for Channel 3 Eyewitness News Sports.